and yuppie.
Yeah, because you know, sometimes I was thinking about, you know, what means you know, contemptible real fashion business. Mm-hmm. Finally, I thought it about freedom. Mm-hmm. That's my point for the fashion business. Mm-hmm. I'm still, you know, fashion yuppie.
No, you are not a fashion yuppie.
I'm never fashion hippie. But there's almost, you know, people, you know, becoming, you know, a fashion yuppie. So how different is the yuppie and the hippie? For my ID, that is about freedom, think about freedom. Uh-huh. Our hippie generation think about freedom is much more cool for everything. So music, fashion, travel, love, drug, like that, you know, mm-hmm. also, you know, freedom item. But after the, you know, 70, 80, almost, you know, hippie can be touched on those 5 points by business mind. Mm-hmm. Yeah? So yuppie think about freedom means how can I buy freedom? By money. Mm-hmm. It's completely different, you know, about freedom. So, freedom, think about freedom, it's important for the every time fashion business. But I don't know exactly now that the young generation what to think about freedom. That's my big point.
You think they think more about money?
I think so. But other side, of course, you know, they are almost, you know, a big trend. But other side, always, you know, not without money. Mm-hmm. So like this season, so many spiritual ideas. Think about it, kind of the religion idea come in this season. Mm-hmm. Christian, Catholic season, blah, 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 Bushi. Yeah, mm-hmm. Looks like Star Wars, like this, blah, blah, blah. So I thought in this season, the quite main theme for trend, spiritually, mm-hmm. more mind, inside the mind.
Like Aganovich.
Yeah, yeah, exactly. Mm-hmm. Also, Duma Duma,
yeah. That
is
that was his best, no?
But it's Catholicism.
Yeah.
Yeah? Yeah. And someone that looks like... Star Wars. Uh-huh. It's also in this season, word called force is very come up. Example that Aganovich.
Yeah.
Also his, you know, content is force.
Yeah.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Force means more inside.
Exactly.
Not only surface.
Yeah.
So one side, of course, fashion means looks like just looking is so important.
Right.
But one side more inside, but both. About freedom. Uh-huh. It's quite interesting.
Thank you, Take.